first things I do when I'm warming up is just establish my range, right? It's always good to just figure out how far away you have to be from it to get a solid punch. Just establish your range. Every punch I'm throwing, taken with a grain of salt, it doesn't have to be perfect. It doesn't really have to be anything, honestly. Just reminding my muscles what it feels like to hit a bag, right?